Welcome back to Speller Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we'll be working with a regular polygon. If you find this tutorial to be helpful, please remember to like, share, and or subscribe. All right, so we have a hexagon here, and we need to find the measure of each of the interior angles. Again, it's regular, so we know that each one of these interior angles have to be the same measure. And we're also going to find the sum of each one of these angles. And also know that with a regular polygon, all of the sides here also are congruent, the lengths are. All right, so the formula that we're going to use to find the sum of the interior angles is n minus 2 times 180, where n is the number of sides. In this case, the number of sides is 6. So we're going to rewrite 6 minus 2 times 180. Well, 6 minus 2 is 4. And then we're going to multiply 4 times 180. Well, 4 times 180 is 720. So here we found that the sum of the interior angles is 720 degrees. And next we need to find the measure of each individual angle. Well, to do that, we're going to take the total measure of the interior angles and divide it by each one of the sides. In this case, it's 6 sides. So here we're going to divide 720 by 6. Well, 6 goes into 7 one time with 1 left over. So that would make this here 12. So 6 goes into 12 2 times, and then 6 into 0, 0 times. So here we see the measure of each one of these angles here is 120 degrees. Another strategy we could have used, if you didn't remember the, or if you forgot the equation, is to create triangles from within the regular polygon. You originate from one vertex, and then you go to one of the others to create a triangle. And you continue that process until you've created triangles for that cover the entire regular polygon. So in this case, we have 4 triangles, and each one of these triangles has a measure of 180 degrees. Again, we know that from a previous tutorial. We see we have 4 of them, and we'll see that we've done that right here. So you'd either do 4 times 180, or you can just add 180 multiple times. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial. If you found it helpful, please subscribe, share, and or like this video and our channel. And as always, thank you for watching.